Grace, today we are going to read the Bible story. The Donkey and the King. The tree, shall entry. It was passed over time. Jerusalem was filled with people when Jesus reached the mountain of Olympus. A hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two of his disciples to find a donkey. There's no diamond. They found the donkey and put their clothes on it. Jesus rode on the donkey. Fulfilling the Bible verse that says, "Here comes your king, Jerusalem, riding on a donkey." Question. Jesus told the disciple to find him a place to take a nap. No. He said to go to that city and take one donkey. Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put clothes and palm branches on the road before Jesus to horn him. Oh, I saw that go. Actually, that branches only for the king. The branches are only for the king, actually. They hoped that Jesus was God's promised Savior. So they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the King of Israel." Did the people put clothes and palm branches on the road to horn Jesus? Yes. The whole world is following him. The Persians grumbled. "Tell them to be quiet, Jesus." Even if everyone stopped shouting, Jesus replied, "The stone will still praise me." I think they were angry. Question. Which group of the people was not happy to see Jesus coming from Jerusalem, first one, the Jewish leaders. Okay, I'll draw. Today I'll also draw. The donkey and the king. I'll draw it fast. There is close of over the place. I cannot draw the close one on me, so I'll just draw rectangle. It's not easy. I like this story today. Did you like it? Jesus was came to Jerusalem, right? Like this, I have drawn. Yes. Today, I read the Bible story. It was fun. Then, bye! Bye!